Keeping Up With Your Richardson's YouTube channel. If you are not a subscriber yet, please like, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell so you can get notification when we post new content. Today's video is going to be a Trader Joe's haul on all these fall items that I purchased today. And without further ado, if you're interested, keep watching. Okay, you guys, so this was my first time shopping in Trader Joe's. I've always wanted to go, but I don't know. I just never actually just went for some reason. I guess I was comfortable with going to Sam's and Walmart and Schnucks, and I was just comfortable with stores that I normally go to. Nothing wrong with them, but I wanted to try something different. And I seen a lot of pins on Pinterest of like Trader Joe's food items. So I wanted to go there, and I went there and purchased a few fall items. So I haven't tried any of this. I'm going to also try these things, not on this video, but maybe on a later video, or maybe I might not make a video on what I try, but I am going to try these to see if I like them. I like pumpkin spice things, especially for fall. It's my thing. So let's get into it. I got this Trader Joe's pumpkin ice cream, super premium. Looks really good. I haven't tried it. This is how it looks. I'm actually going to probably eat this tonight when I watch me a nice fall harvest movie, or I might watch the Gilmore Girls. Okay, so the next item that I have is this Trader Joe's pumpkin spice hummus. I love hummus. Hummus is so healthy, it's so good, and it's just a nice sweet treat to have that's not too bad, but on the healthier side. So this is how it looks. The next item that I got that I've seen trending on Pinterest, oh my goodness, and it is so good. Okay, so it's this pumpkin body butter right here. So this pumpkin body butter, when you first put it on, it feels weird, but as you put it on and rub it in, I'm telling you, it keeps my hands so soft. And I just got it today, and I've already used some already. The smell of pumpkin is in there, but it's not like an overwhelming smell of pumpkin like you would think with body butters, but it's a very light pumpkin spice smell. It's really nice, moisturizes my hands and my skin so well. This is perfect for crisp fall weather. You wanna have some good moisturizer to be able to like keep yourself looking at you. Moving on. The next item that I got was these Trader Joe's fall leaf corn tortilla chips. I love festive fall stuff. I love watching, binge watching fall harvest movies or Thanksgiving movies, or just any type of, you know, fall movies with my family, and us having like fall themed snacks is just, it just goes all together. I haven't tried these, but I will be trying these soon. And they're different color fall tortilla chips shaped like leaves, and I love it. So cute. And so these are for breakfast. These are some Trader Joe's pumpkin spice cinnamon rolls with pumpkin spice icing. Those look really good. I bet it's extra sugary. I don't really like a lot of sweet stuff. I love baking, but I don't like consuming like a lot of sweet stuff. It breaks me out. The next thing I got was this honey roasted pumpkin ravioli, thin stuffed pasta with cheesy pumpkin filling. And this is how it looks. And you gotta keep this refrigerated. I'm gonna try this. This sounds so good. And the next thing I got, I know it's a lot of pumpkin stuff, because I'm telling y'all, this is the fall harvest vibe over here. Don't kill my vibe. Leave me alone. Let me go crazy with my pumpkin spice for those who don't like it. Okay, so this is Trader Joe's pumpkin chocolate chip oatmeal cookie mix. And I love baking stuff from scratch, but this is something like when you want to do something really quick when you're doing family night with your kids, good to have on hand. And this is pumpkin spread, sweet and savory light spiced pumpkin spread. This would be good with a car charcuterie board. I think I might use this for a car charcuterie board. And then the next thing I have is this pumpkin butter. This will be good on the car charcuterie board as well. Never had these, but I'm looking forward to trying them. The next thing I got that I'm so excited about is this fall pasta shaped like pumpkins. I never had this. It looks so cute, looks so nice. So with this pasta, I plan on making this pasta that I always make around fall. So I don't use these noodles. This will be my first time using these pumpkin shaped noodles. I don't know how they taste, but usually I'll just use regular panini noodles and I'll make a pasta sauce out of like pumpkin puree and whipping cream and a few other ingredients. I'll probably have to do a tutorial on it with like some Italian sausage, mix it up, add some cheese, and the kids love it. My kids actually tore it up all last fall. So I plan on making stuff like that in fall. I love making pastas and soups and chilies and different things like that. So, and stews and roast party warm meals that will just keep you warm and cozy. I like making stuff like that for my family. So the last thing that I got, it's not really a fall item, I guess you could say, is these sweet potatoes, purple sweet potatoes. And so basically, that is what I have. If you have any questions about any of the items that I purchased, please like, share, and subscribe, and comment below in the description box comment section. So yes, these are the items that I got. I will also make another video letting you know how I like it. I will be using some of these items to make my new video that I'm gonna be working on with my kids, and we're gonna be making fall themed treats and fall themed snacks and fall themed foods that you can actually have for dinner, or things that you can have for a quick snack or something that you can just enjoy that's different. We will be doing that pretty soon. So if you want to watch that, it will be posted pretty soon when we get started. Probably the next week we're gonna get started doing this. And I got more videos coming up, like our fall family bucket list. I'm gonna be vlogging probably this Sunday. Everybody be telling me I need to vlog, but I'm just so awkward in front of the camera. Every time I start vlogging, I feel awkward and I just delete it. I probably need to just stop doing that and just doggone vlog. So I'm gonna vlog for y'all, because that's been really highly requested, if we do a family outing vlog. So I'm gonna do that. But you guys, if you want to have me to do any other type of videos, please comment below on what you'll be interested in seeing on this family channel. I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching. Have a blessed night, and just continue to trust in God and enjoy this season of fall. And just do some family self-care, and you know, go to Trader Joe's or go somewhere and get like some fun fall items that you can do with your kids in the house, because it's going to get really cold and it's already pretty bad out here with the COVID and the Delta variant. But don't be discouraged. Just find some things that you can do in the house with your kids, with your family, with your loved ones, that can take your mind off the things that's going around. I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.